don't be so hard on people and brands when they're going through their growing pains. Mm. When I was in my growing pains, I saw comments like, that's why I don't support black business. I was like, it has absolutely nothing to do with being black. It has everything to do with not having a mentor, not having the proper resources. I can tell you the God honest truth. There was time, like,